Hello guys, welcome once again to another workshop dito sa Boss R, General Upholstery, no, sa page natin. Well, of course, meron na naman po tayong bagong project and thank you very much to Mr. Lou Villamater, no. Thank you for trusting our shop to do yung requirements mo sa business mo, no. Ngayon pandemic, alam naman natin na kailangan dumiskarte. So, I guess si Mr. Lou is developing a barbershop and a bar combined into one. So, ang galing, ang ganda ng concept, no? So kinontak niya ako through our FB page sa Boss R General Upholstery, no? If we could provide him yung requirements nila for the boutique ng kanyang bar and barbershop. So, well, of course, yeah. Kinuha namin yung design and nakita namin na possible yung design. Maganda yung design niya, and of course yun yung specialization ni Boss R din. Isa sa mga specialization namin is yung boot seat. Well, of course, kayang-kayang gawin yan, lalo na si Consilor ang titira niyan, yakang-yaka sa kasi congressman. Okay, this will be a good challenge for us. Of course, medyo marami yung kailangan niya. And as much as possible, when we say business requirements, kailangan talaga merong lead time. And si Boss R, yun din yung isa sa aming mga inaalagaan. When it comes to lead time, we are true to our word. And when it comes to materials, syempre, boss na boss ang treat namin sa mga customer. Okay, by the way, I would like to thank Smart for providing me a good signal dito sa Bulacan. Kaya nakakapag-vlog ako ng maayos is because of Smart. Thank you very much, Smart, and to my PLDT family. And before anything else, please do hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And also, hit na rin yung notification bell to get to know more of our products and services, yung mga latest, like this one. Ano? So, Sir Lou Villamater, again, sit back and relax. Kami na po ang bahala. So, chill ka lang dyan. Tatapusin namin ang boot seat requirement mo. We will surprise you. Okay? Tara! Sir Lou, as promised to you, syempre, as requested, we'll be using yung top quality materials natin, ano? So, we'll be using this marine board on your boot seats. And of course, ito meron na kami mga lumber, mga good lumber to. So, for your board, we use yung marine board. And we will show you our framing. So, pagdating sa framing, syempre, hindi kami magpapahuli. Ginandaan namin yung framing nila for the boot seat. Including yung suspension. So, ito yung suspension natin. Nagdagdag kami ng spring. So, in how many spring yan? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, maraming spring para mas maganda ang experience ng ating mga customer. Pag umuupo, very comfortable. Ayan. We already done with the first first boot seat frame. So hopefully matapos namin ito today para mabigyan ka namin ng sample. Ito yung isa, ongoing na rin. Tatapusin namin including yung 6 Ottoman square natin. Okay po? So sit back and relax. We'll keep you posted. This one. Okay, thank you very much. So, Sir Lou, as promised, sa wakas natapos na yung order mong boot seat, no? Nagagamitin doon sa barber shop and bar.
Well, syempre, maganda yung design, maganda yung recommendations mo, and we admire yung idea, no? So, of course, dito sa BossR, we make your design come true. So, gusto niyo na ba makita? Without further ado, eto na po siya. Ayan! Ayan yung set. Bale, ayan po. Tara guys, tingnan natin na mas malapit. So, this is the set nung in-order sa akin na boot seat, set of ottoman, and also we have yung barber chair. Ito yung barber chair. Yung barber chair natin, no, ginawa namin classic. Very elegant. Hindi pa rin nalalaw sa ganitong design. This is made of quality leather. German leather po siya. Ayan, makikita niyo naman ang pagkakatapset and everything. Magandang maganda. Smooth na smooth. Okay. When it comes to boot seat, syempre hindi pa huli si BossR. Ayan po yung boot seat. Sa upuan, maganda yung quality. Including yung piano type yung sandalan. Chanel daw ang tawag dito eh. Guys, eto naman yung ottoman. Ayan, doble pasada ginawa natin. So again, German leather yung ginamit natin dito. So, kung nagagandaan kayo, yan talaga ang tatak ni BossR. Quality above all. And for the last item, ito yung shampoo chair na gagamitin nila sa barbershop. So, ayan. Medyo komportable ka dito. Pag dito ka umiga, at dito ka magpapa-shampoo. Alright, nice. Very beautiful, very gorgeous. Ayan. Again guys, no, if interested, please do message us on our FB page, BossR General Upholstery. Kung gusto nyo rin magkaroon ng ganito magandang set for your business and personal needs, okay? So, sa BossR, tigas tibay, lambot, sarap. Thank you for watching guys.